you hear? Time to die! Good news!
Play such morbid games.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Hold there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for me, Nisithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir, and they will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Gate.
people!
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Quickly!
I will not let this city fall!
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
The beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Beast is in range. Destroy it.
For the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Venus Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Wait. I smell something.
I know what to do here.
Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
That dumb beast is shooting at us!
Move faster!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
And so, two warriors meet on a battlefield to do battle upon the field of battle.
Skark.
Be quick, lads. Clumsy oak. The brave walkers chasing me.
You drew blood on the tide.
Too slow.
This isn't going to plan! I'll kill you! Give up! I'm not even winded!
Here!
It's easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose. One sharp blow to the head will split your skull, whether it comes from Gondorian steel or orcish pig iron.
This mace is far older than what we usually find on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
You shame us all! You aren't even trying!
Did you?
Noise!
Your death is merely the first step in my rise.